Hola chicos, ¿cómo están todos? Mi nombre es Marcos Alonso y bienvenidos a video para el canal de YouTube. And also because we can talk about this on about this, but starting this Sunday, I will start filming for the vlog videos because, and also here's the screen. About this one because like I don't want to get into a phone bomb or whatever like that back on worse because I don't want to get into something. Yeah, you know. Yeah. Okay, because here's some rules because while we're recording the video anyways. Also rule number one, like one of these challenges for you, like, or it would be in this video, please, you can come to me if you want to, or you can come to me, or you can be away because I want to record this video because everything would be nice distracted while I'm filming anyways, because, and also because it's the last time, because, like, one young person like kills me and then to like shout out to everyone, you know, you get some of your social media, all the kinds, and your YouTube channel, you know. And also because if you want to do something else like this one, and be sure you want to be shout out to your video like this, but very do not do anything like if you incorporate stuff like this one, or something like bad things, or whatever you do bad things like this one. If you do it like this one, you will not be featured in this video. Also, number two. Also, because we're not targeting the. Excuse me, because I gotta watch online this one. Because they connect to my phone. It's the same. No worries. Okay, number dos. Okay. Okay, I don't know because the Yanis have any very issues with the racist and semantic something like this, and also very against the racism. Also, most of us were against the anti-racism, you know. Also, because be sure try and show respect each other, you know. But because it doesn't matter what color your skin, what language you're speaking, and where you're from. Because we don't want of the YouTube policy, the other social media, policy, you know, because they call it zero tolerance policies, but those are the zero tolerance policies, like, if anything that's a little bit tyrant, like, such as racism, xenophobic, sexism, and other topic things like topic hateful or discrimination, topic things, you know. And also because I would not target anything that hateful or discriminatory topic thing, you know. It's basically coming. You put the hateful or discriminatory comment on there, your comment will be unlikely by other YouTubers that may report it based on this one, especially me. Because I will mark out the comments down below because anything that's discrimination like this one will not be targeted. Or especially YouTube, you know. YouTube got the zero tolerance policies based on the YouTube community guidelines. noise. Nonetheless, like, trying to so be respectful like this, like, trying to get upset or anything, like, or your feelings like this, also because you have to be say patient like this, and, all the kind like this, like, strong respect to me, respect each other, like, doing it on my, doing it on my videos, because, all that kind, because, you know, you can see that on the, you know, the racial incident going on in the background, you know, in the favorite video. And, our topic incident going on now. But, we're also because, okay, we also wanted to be peace of my heart. Because, but I know because every time, because it needs so much love, especially here beyond saints. Because I'm not just trying to be a rude guy to me, to my friends and my family members. But the thing is, because I personally know, you know, all the things you don't put this on, because it's because you know, I'm a, you know, sign of the water, you know, this on like this. Or if I got the fancy car, fancy clothes, it doesn't matter. Ain't matter what kind of top sign you wear, like this. And so also because you know, because anything like this, because like, in one less, at least, quanto. Which is the you guess it? Bullies, cyberbullies, harassment, and even something else like bad things. You don't want to do it. I know because it happened like mostly at school, at work, and in anywhere places in the public places. Because you guess about the server charge parts, you know, because like if he's trying to like if he's bullying me, someone bullying me, harass me or doing something else, I was like back to me like this one, you will be blocked and removed. Also, it's based on the comment. If put something like harassing me or I say if you try to bully me or harassing me, or if bullying or harassing or someone else on the comments, you will be the comments be removed and then you'll be able to get blocked. Also because I'm just let you know because I'm against the bullies. I'm against some bullies. I'm against the harassment type of things because I know that they can lead to depression and they lead to adult suicide. So if you haven't followed the website, just please call them on the hotlines or seek a medical attention with me. Remember, because you will not be targeting anything like this on. Like this, but remember that while trying to do it on my videos or on my channel, you know. Also, just let you know because I got 3 YouTube channels. One is my personal channel. Second is my main channel, which is the called Revelation. Used to be like this one, but now it's become Late Chevy HDR. I repeat, that's Late Chevy HDR. And the third channel I got is the Fun Time. Oh my channel. It's called this one Late Chevy HDR Fun Time and More. Also because this is based on the all the behind the scenes and what I did, the fun activity, fishing my friends and family members in this video. Just hoping to do it in the future. I was just fishing in the like teenage years, maybe on the goats. It's gonna be in this one on the fun time and more channel on the third channel. So please subscribe to my channel and hopefully this will be coming up in the near in this future. Also, be sure to find me on my social media, Twitter and Instagram. Find me on there by now or else. Just kidding, I love you so much. But I will still make it a Snapchat and Facebook there on Facebook because on the first one on Snapchat because due to the security reason because I can't ever change my username on Snapchat. I have the main one, but I'm afraid I can't ever change my username because of security reason. And also on the Facebook page because I hope I might have making a Facebook page on there because I will announce later in the future. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video anyways and alright, remember by this Sunday I will start filming on the for my vlog videos. Also, but I'm not all the one starting the vlog videos. Also my friend and she's a youth pastor at the church I went to. Her name is Diana Clemente. And also she got the YouTube channel, but anyways, I will tell her about this one and I will give you all the links down in the description below. And anyways, I hope you enjoy this video and I hope I hope you have a great day and have a blessed day. And be safe and stay healthy because I know this is a difficult time, you know. Anyways, adios amigos. Te amo. Te amo y Dios te bendiga.